Holy moly, this is it right here. You guys realize this is the 100th time I'm greeting you guys. Wait, this calls for some Drake really quick. So ATF 100 is here. I have something special for you guys in store for today's episode. I have a huge compilation between ATF number 1 all the way to ATF 99. But before I start that video, I just want to say a huge thank you to all of you. One thing I noticed while I was editing this whole video these past couple nights is the people I surround myself with in between these 100 episodes. If I have one tip of advice to you guys who are trying to follow their dreams or trying to accomplish something big, is to surround yourself with people who make you better. Every single person in this video, every single person in my journey, my supporters, my family, my friends, my girlfriend Serena, they've pushed me and motivated me to do more. You guys don't realize how much 100 episodes, that's a lot of episodes. 100 is a huge number. So to get where I am today, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for my friends, my family, my girlfriend Serena, all you guys who are watching right now, my supporters, everybody. I just wanna give you guys a huge hug and say thank you. So here's to more and more episodes, to going against the formula in ATF Lifestyle Clothing Brand 2, jakesarnonme.com/shop. Just thank you. So let's roll the intro. I want to start something new, and the thing I want to start are vlogs. I want you guys to come with me along this journey of my life, of chasing my passion. Hopefully something to the effect of going against the formula.
I think throughout these vlogs, my challenge is to become more outgoing and be more comfortable talking to you guys out in public.
Made it first time here at Top Golf. Open house tickets to see the Kings new arena. I'm here with my family at San Francisco. How you guys like it so far?
Yes, we are in LA.
Today's a very special day.
Day 2, we're going to Disney.
Kirk got in trouble.
Yep, try to film for you guys, give you some extra footage from H&M and
we actually can't have recording here.
Alright. That's all she has to say to that.
Serena's here.
This is way closer than any other holiday. This here, and there she is.
Out here at work. This is my boss, Emily. Are we at the wrong game?
All right, guys.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
See you around. You'll see me on YouTube.
Okay. See
ya. What is your name, sir?
Sexy.
What's your full name?
Sexy. Sexy Lexi.
Sexy Lexi, huh?
I was born sexy, guys.
What's up? What's your name, man?
Clay.
Clay?
Clay, yeah.
Okay, Clay.
See you later.
Jake.
Nice to meet you.
Now, Mickey.
Where are you?
Texas!
Wish it was Chuck E. Cheese where this little thing went.
Hey, we're about to leave.
Sorry for the trouble.
Come on, Kirk.
It's my fault.
God.
Congratulations.
You're on the vlog now.
On the vlog. What's good against the formula?
5 out of 7. Dude, you can't. 6 out of 8.
Okay. I can't.
You made it look really factual.
Are you shaking?
I can't, dude.
Oh! Come on. You got it. All the way.
Aaron.
What's good?
Devin.
I'm Devin.
Thomas.
I'm the twin that works at Chick-fil-A.
But then we assumed. Us here, we assumed that a pretty bad assumption that he was gay. Dude, I just got one of the best calls this whole week. Hey, what are you doing tonight? And I was like, nothing. And he goes, I have
Kings tickets tonight.
What's going on, vlog?
It's Josh Soriano right here.
Hi, friends! If there was ever
such a clever breed of horses that were redder than the egg upon the bosom of the chicken's garden letter, I'm sorry. I would toss them to the dirt.
I found this cool talent that my niece can do. Can you do that bark again? From Carl to my vlogs. This is Carl.
How's it going, guys?
This is the key. Yes, jump!
Merry Christmas.
But trying to work it out, but patience is
wrong. If you ever get some roses, but moving out for thorns, moving out of 4035 forever. We were next, made it happen. Yes, you never saw it that way. All the flowers I gave you. Goodbye.
He's living it up. He just graduated. He can do what he wants, right?
For real.
Do what you want.
Happy birthday!
This is the first clip of me vlogging ever on this camera.
Hot glass, more like.
Alright. Oh my gosh.
Ready?
You see that?
My bad. These are the easies. I'll be hopping in the game. I got a field to play and
say. They said we were Happy New Year.
Hit him with the pirouette.
Alright, let's go.
If you believe, and it's in your heart, and that's what you want to pursue, is happiness. Your health is very important. You don't know what tomorrow holds for you. So do what you want to do now, while you can, and enjoy what you're doing. I know we all have to work, and we all have to live. And we all have to live, raise our family. But going against the formula is not that bad.
What is up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Against the Formula. Today's a very special episode because you probably know why. It's episode 50 of Against the Formula. I know that 50 doesn't sound like a big number, but it's a huge, huge moment for me.
Oh, we got Jake Durian.
Hey, what's up?
She thinks that I can't make it on YouTube as a living. Prove that you can become a YouTuber and you can make a living off being a YouTuber.
We were up all night.
Live life and go against formula.
Tell me what you think.
Oh my god.
Might be dropping some against the formula clothing. It'd probably be against the formula lifestyle clothing. Just want to hear if you guys would be down or be interested in purchasing it.
Bought one of these off of my little cousin for $10.
Dude, don't forget me when you have a billion subscribers, man.
Look at Jared. This is your first time in the vlog, bro.
Isn't that you 2 years ago?
No.
How old are you today, Papa?
90.
90. Woohoo!
My name's Davis. Let's see, we played basketball for 3 years together?
You going to Disneyland? I've been quiet for so
long. Four!
I just wasted $5.
New guy, Jim.
This is it. The moment I've been waiting for 7 years. We're going to VidCon.
Yo, a
against the formula that the most lit vlogs on all of YouTube.
Ran into AJ Raphael. I'm here with one of my favorite vloggers.
Man, I'm so freaking shook.
Oh, it's Megan Batoon.
Holy, that's a golden snake.
Into a new short haired Jake.
Oh my.
Today we are doing the
Spicy Noodle Challenge.
So let's talk about these new hats. This is the new ATF. Today marks 1 year going against the formula. 616 subscribers.
Homie,
what's up?
Clay,
make an investment in your passion.
You guys like friends or
girlfriend?
Grandpa is sitting well.
Did the last time I come see you.
We all got tattooed.
And I knew it! I knew it!
Hot dog sandwiches.
Who would say that?
Christmas, how are you?
That's all she wrote for that day, guys.
And that's all she wrote for that day, guys.
That's all she wrote for that day, guys.
That's all she wrote for that day, guys.
And that's all she wrote for that day, guys.
That's all she wrote for that day, guys.
And that's all she wrote for that day, guys.
Jake Soriano.
Jake Soriano.
Jake Soriano.
Jake Soriano.
Jake Soriano.
Against the formula.
Yes! 100 episodes! Dang!